You're not special. You're not exceptional. We have of late, we Americans, to our detriment, come to love accolades more than genuine achievement. We have come to see them as the point, and we're happy to compromise standards or ignore reality if we suspect that's the quickest way or only way to leverage ourselves into a better spot on the social totem pole.
Ugly scars, fallen terrain, depressed in minutes, 50 minutes. no one ever seizes power with the intention of relinquishing it. Power is not a means, it is an end. One does not establish a dictatorship in order to safeguard a revolution. One makes the revolution in order to establish the dictatorship.